Hi, Wendy. This is Chris, your hometown family car guy up at East Tennessee Dodge in Crossville, Tennessee. Just want to take a moment to shoot a short video of this 2008 Dodge Ram 3500 Lone Star you inquired about. Overall, this is a really good running truck, strong pulling truck. It does have brand new tires on it, as you can see here. Overall, the condition of the vehicle on the outside is fair. There are some dings and beauty marks like this one right here on the door. We'll take a look on the inside. The biggest issue is going to be, I would say, in the driver's seat. This is able to be repaired some, but it has been cut out to be repatched. Some foam put in there also to pad it back up. It's kind of common to have that bolster of the seat wear out on an older truck, getting in and out of the vehicle over time. There is a little bit of a snag in the driver's seat also, not as bad. The dash itself looks to be in really, really good condition. No cracks or anything like that I can see. Normally in this year model, you will find a cracked dash, just kind of common. As far as everything else, steering wheel looks to be well in good condition, not worn out. Have seen that where the steering wheel is worn completely out on the top, down to the metal. So we still got some padding there on the steering wheel also. Take a look in the back. In the back, we're going to find definitely a little bit better in the seats. We do have a couple snags like this one right here. Also over here, you're going to find a little bit of a tear that can be sewn up and fixed there. Pretty typical use as a work truck. The biggest thing is this burn in the carpet. This can be covered up by floor mats. I don't think you'll ever see it. But being a work truck, it's got a little bit of things wrong with it. Definitely not perfect, but is solid, right? So rear window here is a power rear window. We do have to address the power sliding glass as it is not operating correctly, but we can get that closed. It is temporarily open right there at the moment, but it can be closed manually. We should be able to address the power issue on that, I would think. As far as the vehicle itself on the bed, it looks to be in really, really good condition. There are some beauty marks on it. New tires, like you see there. Bed liner, spray-in bed liner, so the bed's not beat up really, really bad. No fifth wheel or anything on that, but we're going to have it done. Here's a crack in the fender here. This is pretty common with the fiberglass fender wells of the 3500. The tailgate itself does have a few little dents and things in it. That's pretty common also, especially hauling some kind of trailer or something like that. Using it as a work truck, you're going to find that stuff for sure. The biggest issue on the outside is the right rear passenger quarter panel. You're going to find scratches like right here, along with a longer scratch right here. And below the light, we're going to find a crack in the fiberglass. But besides that, pretty clean. There's a scratch also here. It's been retouched up. So overall, some beauty marks, work truck, things like that. The vehicle is clean, strong. If you're interested, come taking a look at it, maybe taking it home, setting your own driveway, give me a call. My name is Chris, your hometown family car guy, East Tennessee Dodge, Crossville, Tennessee. My direct number is 931-335-9483. Thank you so much for watching, everyone.